كل الطعام كان حلا لبني إسرائيل إلا ما حرم إسرائيل على نفسه من قبل أن تنزل التوراة قل فأتوا بالتوراة فاتلوها إن كنتم صادقين.
All food was lawful to the children of Israel, except what Israel had made unlawful to himself before the Torah was revealed. Say, O Muhammad, so bring the Torah and recite it, if you should be truthful.
فَمَنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
And whoever invents about Allah untruth after that, then those are truly the wrongdoers.
قُلْ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ فَاتَّبِعُوا مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ.
Say, Allah has told the truth, so follow the religion of Abraham, inclining toward truth, and he was not of the polytheists.